when I saw him in his condition. I knew that he was not able to escape on his own. It was cold, dark, deafening, and we were both soaked from the rain. Although I couldn't think clearly either. He was clearly in worse shape and hung upside down on a rope much longer than I did. He was covered with flesh wounds, smeared with blood. His pain must be enormous.
Gotta hold on.
Jeremy.
I will save you.
Jeremy?
Ethan, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
I can't feel my legs.
We have to run!
Jeremy! I'm slower than you. You'll keep going while I distract them. I'll be fine.
What he had to experience was painful and unimaginably cruel. I think he already suspected it. And still, he persevered and made sure that nothing happened to me. He was the reason I'm still alive. I cannot thank him enough, even if I would have liked to tell him personally. He didn't have to die. At least not like that. Alone in the rain. In the dark. However, it all started much earlier. Our group was supposed to explore a previously untrodden island, look out for raw materials, resources, and possible colonization opportunities. We were, so to speak, the pioneers who were supposed to bring the secret treasures of these islands to light. But right from the start, nothing went as planned. My name is Jeremy, and that's how it all started.
Thank you.
troubles.
Hope this ends well.
Hard port, men! Rock ahead!
Roger that!
Plan B.
Guys, listen up. The boats of Henry, John, and Christian must be stranded somewhere close. Before we explore the island any further, we need to find the others. They can't be far. Follow me.
Hey, Jake. Why can't I have a gun?
Well, again, Jeremy, because you're too young. Anyway, why would we need them?
We need to find another way.
Hey guys! I think I found a way!
You heard it. Jeremy found another way.
A cave. Jeremy, take my lighter and light the way. Maybe this is the way forward.
Watch out!
Careful! Wolves!
That's a deep canyon. I'm sure we can cross it somehow. Any ideas?
Something.
Great idea, Jeremy. I hope the plank's gonna carry us.
We split up. Ethan, Jacob, and Jeremy, you'll search for the others in the west. We're searching in the east. Let's meet exactly back here before sunset. Understood?
Come on, Jeremy. Let's go. Hey, Ethan. How's your pocket watch doing?
The best gift you can make a friend. Thanks again, Jacob.
Do you see that down there in the water? Well, that stone does not look natural.
I don't think humans have ever been here. The island was undiscovered until last week.
These look man-made. Jeremy, look around. See if there's any more of these.
Ethan! Ethan! I think this here will change your mind.
Those could be the remains of an ancient civilization. Those high statues. Incredible. And the walls. Those could be hundreds of years old.
Fascinating. Yeah, but we do not have time for that right now. We have to find the others.
I hope they're fine.
Get your knife out.
Take that.
Thank you. Hey guys! I think I found a way! That is a bridge.
The way that thing looks, it could be like 100 years old, and I am not going to cross it. And neither are you, Jeremy.
Jeremy is the lightest one of us.
It would make sense to let him go first. And we don't have another option.
If something happens to you, Jeremy... But I think you're right, Ethan. Jeremy, take care and do not look down.
Then we should try it. Get yourself together, Jeremy. Just a small wooden bridge. Everything's fine. Broken bones.
Jeremy, everything all right? Stay put. We're gonna find a way down there!
Don't go anywhere!
Wow. What kind of place is this? Kind of creepy. It's a dead end.
God, no!
These are interesting symbols, but what do they mean?
The gate opens.
Hello? Who is this?
How do I get over there?
Jeremy! Oh my God, it's you! We need to get off this island, off this horrible place. I've seen terrible things. A few of us have been...
What is that?
Oh my God!
We have to get off this island.
What the hell is that? This looks like a gate. But how can I open it? This way is safe. Oh my God, no! Is that Christian? Did humans do this to you? They will pay for this. This rifle could be useful.
More than one clip left.
But not loaded. Wolves! Again? Die!
More than one clip left.
Wolves! I didn't know him personally. Poor guy. I hope it went fast.
Aveli. I need to go down there. It might lead to the beach.
Just die!
Look for other food and leave me alone!
Die! Take this!
Shots? But they are hundreds of meters away. Oh, this must be our people! Okay. First I need a plank up there to get over this gorge.
That.
The whole floor vibrates. For heaven's sake, elephants?
Oh!
gate seems like the only way out. Maybe one of the elephants can help me with this.
Nice work, big buddy.
We have to get off this island.
He's definitely in a better place now. Rest in peace.
Rest in peace, my friend. How do I get over there?
Hee
That was close. Could have died.
More than two clips. More than enough bullets left.
Is this a lever?
God, no!
What's left?
Last clip.
But not loaded.
It's death. Someone is screaming.
More than two clips.
I'm coming! Hey, don't be afraid. Jeremy. My name is Jeremy. What's your name?
Sikoya Taisha.
Hey, Ethan. How's your father doing? The best gift you can make a friend. Thanks again.
That was Evan's watch.
is happening?
These walls, they are enormous.